The mermaids. Sand, sand, hills of sand, and the wind where nothing is green and sweet as the land. No grass, no trees, no bird, no butterfly, but hills, hills of sand, and a burning sky. Sea, sea, mounds of the sea, hollow and dark and blue, flashing incessantly the whole sea through. No flower, no jutting root, only the floor of the sea with foam afloat. Blow, blow, winding shells, and the watery fish, deaf to the hidden barrels and the water plash. No streaming gold, no eyes watching along the waves, but far-blown shells, faint bells from the darkling cave. Music. When music sounds, gone is the earth I know, and all her lovely things even lovelier grow. Her flowers in vision flame, her forest trees, dipped verdant branches, stilled with ecstasy. When music sounds, out of the water rise naiads whose beauty dims my waking eyes. Wrapped in strange dreams burns each enchanted face. With solemn echoing, stirs their dwelling place. When music sounds, all that I was I am, ere to this haunt of brooding dust I came. While from time's woods break into distant song, the swift-winged hours as I hasten along. All that's past, very old are the woods, and the buds that break out of the briar's boughs when March winds wake, so old with their beauty are. Oh, no man knows through what wild centuries rose back the rose. Very old are the brooks, and the rills that rise where snow sleeps cold beneath the azure sky. Sing to the history of come and gone, though every drop's as wise as Solomon. Very old are we men, our dreams are tales, told in dim Eden by Eve's nightingale. We wake and whisper a while, but the day gone by, silence and sleep like fields of amaranth lie.